1. Today we will do progressive magazine dictation exercise number 7. You can get the PDF from description box. So ready? Start. Sir, just to begin with the discussion on the demands for grants for the Ministry of Commerce, I will congratulate the Minister of Commerce because at least we have got this year a thicker report pertaining to the performance of the ministry than the report presented last year. It has in fact become a bulky report this year because of certain extra activities, increased activities in certain spheres of the ministry. The Ministry of Commerce mainly deals with the foreign trade and also certain industries which are export-oriented, producing commodities for marketing in the outside countries. We think that the earning is a subsidiary rather than complementary to the total economy of the nation, and it should supplement certain aspects of the economic growth and development of the country. We have certain governmental obligation and responsibilities of maintaining relation with other countries, and for that we require foreign exchange. For the development of big industries and overall industrial growth inside our country, we require certain machinery and equipment to be imported, and for that also we require foreign exchange. Our country was under colonial rule for about 200 years. Certain industries have been developed in our country, and the commodities manufactured by these industries have got to be exported. We have certain obligation in this regard. That is true, but what we see at the present moment is as if the entire economy of our country rests on the possibility of increase in export or the development of export trade in our country. Just now we were discussing the demands for grants of the Ministry of Energy. There also we have found that essential commodity like coal, we cannot supply to the rural villages in our country where the fuel scarcity is immense, and there are certain other spheres also like agriculture. Also in urban areas, in the industrial field, coal is essential for development of the economy. In the domestic sphere, we cannot use coal because we have not got the infrastructure of developing industries in our own country. And also, we cannot supply the essential fuel and other necessities to the rural people, millions of our people. We have not got that market possibility. We have not developed such market possibilities in our country. Our economy is such that we have to depend upon foreign aid or some export earnings, and by exporting our own essential commodities. This is the position of the economy of our own country and our export policy has become such that we have to find out a market every day. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel Steno Star.